Welcome to part four, my playthrough series of Metro 23. Thank you for tuning in again. If you're still here and been watching my other three previous videos, I do appreciate it. Thank you, as always. From the bottom of my heart, as always, thank you. And also thank you for people who have been subscribing as well. But let's continue this. I just want to do a short intro. And let's get rolling.
Why should we hesitate? Let's shoot this red spy and be done with it.
Shouldn't we call the Gestapo?
It'll take them forever to get here from Reich. Who'll watch this peak till then? Good point.
All right, Red Scout. Offer a prayer to your marks or whoever.
Maybe if you beg, you'll think about killing you quickly.
I think this jump was a little much, but it is what it is.
You know, one thing I like about the bad guys, there's always a lot of discussion before they get around to pulling the trigger.
And those are the Rangers.
You owe me one, kid. You don't look like a rat. Who the hell are you? That's Hunter's token. I'd better take you to Miller. Whatever message you have, save it for him. Okay, let's move to the armored car. Okay, Pavel, here's the plan. You'll take him in the armored car to our real car. After that, we'll be real close. Just the hall and the black station.
And what about the mission?
Hey, Miller will hand you a medal if you bring news from Hunter. I'll handle the mission myself. Let's meet up at the black station.
You be careful out there.
Damn, they fucked up some dudes.
You should man the turret. It'll be harder to see you that way. I hope you know how to operate a machine gun, kid.
Well, guys, good luck to you.
Nice. Oh, okay. That's kind of bad controls.
We'll try to get past the roadblocks quietly. Keep your cool, and they might overlook the fact that we're standing in for the crew. If it all goes to hell, just do as I say.
Got that, buddy. Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious.
What are you doing out here? This vehicle is not on the transport schedule.
We've been sent to the forward roadblock, Herr Officer, to deliver the ammo!
They've already received the ammo shipment. Who are you? Raise your eye shield.
Stop! Alert! Man your vehicle!
Ow! That works, I guess. Also, I'm not loving these controls. Of course, you have to overheat. Thank you. Of course. If I die, it may be a glorious death. Oh, god damn. Woo. I think we're good for now, but I am almost dead. Oh, we're definitely hit. Come on. Oh my god, go! Yeah, no shit, Sherlock. Yep. There we go. Whew. You're not wrong about that. God damn. It's one way to get a train out of the way. feel like we're in a bad spot.
Let's hurry up, Jim!
Oh, hello. Oh, hell yeah. All right, my guy, where'd you go? That's one way, I guess. Ah, got a little cart. Nice.
After our firefight with the Nazi trolleys, it seemed we would have an easy road ahead. Once again, I was wrong.
You're always never right.
Almost there. Omen should be waiting at the Black Station.
Good.
Be ready for anything. Light! Someone must be there. Take him out of the road!
Fuck it. Doesn't help that you don't help there, guy.
Listen up. We'll be approaching a station soon. It should be deserted, but be ready for anything.
Light! Someone must be there.
Oh, because you only have a fucking magnum, that's why.
Thank God they didn't have a real car, or they'd get us in this tunnel. That's not good. This is a bad idea. Yeah, it's what it looks like, but it doesn't mean we don't have company.
Oh my god! Oh shit. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, slow, slow. Slow. Ow! Ow! Oh. God damn, dude. That's one way. Gotta keep moving. Okay, there's some dead guys over here. What the fuck? A lot of fucking achievements. Fuck, dude. I gotta go. Where's the fucking exit? Should be over here, right? Or not? Am I just lost? I am very much lost. Yeah, I probably have to go this way. I'd be more that way, but all right. Oh, of course. What the fuck? Okay, I was just going the wrong way.
After Pavel's death, I was on my own. Somehow I had to reach Black Station. Ullman would meet me there and take me to Polis.
Let's get to Polis. To Polis. Goddamn rat. That's not good. Damn.
Kill up. Everyone all right?
No, he's done.
Such a nice day today.
God damn, dude. God damn. There's just so many. Oh. Did. Alright, cool. Oh yeah, they're all fucking dead. Damn. Rip. And that sucks a lot.
Too many of the mutants broke through. Polis must be warned. But my fighting days are over, as you can see. I have a critical mission for you. Go up to our radio beacon. Contact Polis. And broadcast the emergency message I have prepared. Good luck, brother.
Take your ammo? I know how fucked up that sounds, but okay, just take your fucking ammo. Nope, okay. Damn. This shit's all fucked up. Run, rat! Shut your fucking mouth. I have to go check upstairs. Okay, note to self. Watch my surroundings still. Oh, you little psychic little motherfucker. Yeah. you little babies get the fuck away from me? Please? Jesus Christ, dude. Why are you not dying by the fire? Damn, dude. You little motherfuckers wanted to leave with just one more shot, huh? Yeah, you will, kid.
You have a gun? Okay, maybe I'll come with you then. You can shoot the monsters, right? Okay. My name is Sasha. You shoot, and I'll watch your back. I hate to leave Uncle here. I was visiting Uncle. He was taking me home when the monsters came. They jumped at him. He started shooting, but then a big nocellus hit him in the neck. But Uncle was really strong. He killed it with a knife. You don't look as strong as Uncle. I'll have to help you, or we'll both get eaten.
Look, it's funny. Didn't mean to do that. Locker. Right here?
That one.
Thanks, kid. Dear Joy. Know that?
I have a gun too. It's in a safe place till I'm old enough to shoot. But you can borrow it when your gun wears out.
That would be nice. Thank you.
People should not throw grenades in here. Mom said the ceiling is weak and could come crashing down. Hey, look out!
What the? I'm out of health items. Fuck.
What's that? Looks like a wire. There!
Am I fucking dead? It's definitely a rip.
Are we really leaving the station? Cool. I've never been to the tunnels before. Mom says there's a scary place where the kids go missing. Mom says if the kids go too far into the tunnels, the mutants catch them and eat their brains, and then those kids become mutants and go chasing other kids. Is that true?
Yeah.
Wow. What's that up there? Wait, Uncle showed me a picture once. The sky. That's the sky, isn't it? It's like a painted ceiling. I'll be famous. I saw the sky.
All right, looks like I'm going up. I'm in so much pain. Kid.
I don't really want to go this high. Don't drop me.
You're not gonna drop.
Mommy, that's my mom. What's go! She's looking for me!
Thanks.
Let me go!
Do you have any idea how much that boy means? His father is really important to all of us. And if his son died, that would have killed him. And without him, we'd all be unfair.
Uncle is dead, Mom.
Thank you.
But this man took me on his shoulders. I helped him shoot the monsters. Mom, I saw the sky. Mom, I saw the sky.
Oh, God. Poor Seroja. Thank you for saving my son. I can never repay you. But take these cartridges. At least it's something.
Let's go.
The Black Station is not far from here, but this tunnel goes the other way. You need to go up to the surface. Be careful. New creatures have appeared there. Nazis. They've built an outpost in the destroyed building just outside. At the square, you will find an underground crossing leading to Black Station. I will mark it on your map. The boys will let you outside. Good luck to you, Ranger.
Thank you. Let's need some mouth items.
Bullets exchange! Offers, discounts! Best guns from the Forge Masters! Take some! Always handy! You're welcome!
Find better rates in the whole metro. Good deal.
Come through.
All right, here we go. Boys.
I went up again to the gloomy charm of post-apocalyptic Moscow. I was warned in Hull Station about a new squad of Nazi Rangers on the surface. But I meant to fulfill the last wish of the dead commander and send his message to Polis.
Where the fuck, dude? Oh, this ain't good. Swear to God.
Let's go through it again. We have 15 minutes at max to get the airlock open. Don't make it back.
We got company!
I hope there's a new gas mask nearby. Thank you. Oh, is that really it over here? Wow. Regroup here. Let's find the transmitter. Now where is the transmitter? No, oh, that's not it.
So let's get up to the roof. What do you say?
To hell with the fucking transmitter. I ain't gone up there after what happened to the sergeant. Don't you think Hauptmann would shoot you for disobeying orders? He's a
hey, danger! Come!
That should be all, I believe.
You pig! Now, Commie, you're done for!
Ooh. And my friends, is how you clear enemy little base here. Well, Oh, metro plans? Okay. Interesting, they don't keep books here. We'll take the books. Filters. They're right outside the door, aren't they? Hell yeah, they are. Bobo toy gun. Cute.
Let's get the ball rolling.
What's up?
Clear. You?
Clear.
Move along. Steady. No need to hurry.
He... what? What the fuck? Oh, there's only a couple of you. Fuck, dude. Oh. Trapro, that would not have been a good time. Where the fuck is the... I was up there, but... This is why I'm just slowly sneaking through here. Demons. Well, that's under with. Gotta keep running, gotta keep running, even though it sucks. Oh, thank God. Oh, Jesus.
It was clear that Black Station was occupied by fascists. But Olin had said he'd wait for me there. I had to risk it.
Of course you had to risk it.
Who is it? Surrender and you won't get hurt.
Oh, there he is.
What took you so long? It was Pavel. Did he?
All right.
Nice.
Later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. You'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.
Just my imagination after all. I can't take this shit much longer. Come on, who's gonna fight for Russian purity in the whole metro? I'm serious. So slack off a little. Kill and pillage only on the holy.
You're evil.
Me? No.
An evil guy who volunteered for an execution.
Imagination after all.
Sure you are. Look, the rest of the metro is sinking in shit.
What? Seems like.
Damn, surprised they didn't let her buy that knife.
What the hell?
Bro! Oh, fuck this shit, dude.
Thank you.
That doesn't sound good. Nice to get that bowing knife.
Shepherds ruled the herd from there, but later their strength weakened and their sheep were dispersed in many directions. A single gate joined these two worlds at a place which now splits the map with a red star. But something happened, and the gate to Metro 2 shut down forever. Those living here forgot about Metro 2, and it became a thing of me. But though we are no longer aware of Metro 2, it does exist. It is all around us.
Just keep swimming, just keep swimming. Ready. Die by that. Oh, is this a spider sled? Yep, this is the spider lair.
Artyom, my man, you made it.
You know it.
You climb in here and rest. We'll reach Paulus soon.
I did send that warning message, so let's hope it works.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else. Something much worse. Even children hated by their parents try to love and understand them. We wish to understand you and help you. What is he doing?
No, not Job!
We want to help.
Wicked phenomenon, yes? But, you know, it's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here.
It's hard to describe my feelings at that moment. Exhausted, yes, but joyful. I had made it. Once I delivered Hunter's message, the rescue of my home station would be decided by those stronger and wiser than I. And my task would be over.
Hey, you at the rail car! Stop the engine! Do not move! Name yourselves!
Oh, we're Nazis. Come here to take your station.
Ullman, is that you? You're lucky Petrovich isn't here. He's not a man for jokes. Who's that with you?
He's from the northern frontier. I'm escorting him from the Black Station.
All right, come on through.
Rangers lead the way. Hello, friend. Hello, friends. Damn. Got a nice setup down here.
All right, let's go.
Bunch of axes.
Bullets exchange!
It's so nice.
Take some. You're welcome.
Welcome to Polis, Captain Krasnov. You've come a long way, young man. Where exactly are you from?
He's from the exhibition.
What, can't he speak for himself?
Look, Captain, it's the kid's first time in Polis. He's been through hell getting here, and he's carrying Hunter's message to Miller. So, cut him some slack, huh?
All right, get changed. There's the clothes. You can leave your gear. It'll be safe here. You'll get it back sparkling clean.
You go ahead and take some rest, Artyom, and I'll go find Miller. I hope he's not out on a mission.
By the way, don't forget to scrub yourself down in the lobby, old man.
I won't. You pain in the ass.
Would you rather have two-headed kids? Idiot.
I forgot. Let's customize this. Put a sight on. Why can't I put a...
Yes. I was waiting for them at the block station. Oh, and by the way, the Nazis did finally entrench there. They're definitely creeping closer.
Where am I going?
What is he?
Colonel, sir, report.
Dismissed. Yartyom? I'm Miller. Where is the message from Hunter? This way.
Look, try and buy.
Well, thank you for bringing this to Polis. Was a brave thing you did. I'll call an emergency session. When they summon you, you'll report the situation. All council members, please assemble in the council chamber. I repeat. All council members, please proceed to the council chamber. Escort the boy to the council chamber.
Council chamber, here I go. Nice.
Look, man, why the fuck do you always drink so much?
Beautiful.
Stop bothering me.
Wait a bit. You can't go in there. It's a high danger zone.
Nadia is going to roast him.
I sure as hell could do that.
Sorry, man.
Well, once
Artyom, I'm stunned that the Council has refused to help your station. I'm ashamed that they lack the courage you have already shown. But Polis is not the whole Metro. There still are people who will rise up and fight the threat of the Dark Ones. Okay. Listen carefully. The Rangers have found several well-preserved missile bases near the city. Some could probably be activated and deliver a missile strike against the Dark Ones. The problem is that the missiles are supposed to be launched from the command center, D6, but we don't know where that is or if it's operational. However, we do know where that information can be found. There's a huge library on the surface, dangerous place, but it contains a secret military archive. We must go there. Okay, we'll split up now to avoid attention. You'll go up from here. I've already arranged that. When you've made your way to the library entrance, I'll be there waiting for you. Okay? Hey, Artyom, be careful. One more thing. When we go back, we'll head straight for Sparta Base. My rangers will meet us there.
Sound good? Back up we go.
The Council's decision shocked me, but Miller's plan gave me hope. Once more, I climbed up to the bones of Moscow to search for the secret of D6 and a way to awaken the horde of missiles.
Alright, so that's gonna end part 4. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more content in the future. As I stated from the previous videos, that I will be doing the whole Metro series. I want you to watch it with me, because I want to experience this, because I haven't played these games in a long time, to experience this with me as well. So feel free to follow my socials, they'll be linked in the description down below. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Alright, peace.